The concept of time has intrigued humanity for centuries. When exactly did time begin? Will it ever stop? Is time an illusion, a construct of the human mind? And perhaps the most intriguing question of all, what about time travel? Is it possible? These are questions that have occupied the minds of philosophers, scientists, and science fiction enthusiasts for generations. Even with all our scientific and technological advancements, time remains a captivating puzzle that provokes controversy and heated debates. The mystery of time is one of the oldest and most intriguing questions humanity has ever faced. Since the dawn of civilization, we have questioned the past, present, and future, and how these dimensions intertwine in our experience. The perception of time, a variable reality. It's important to consider how we perceive time in our everyday lives. Time is a subjective experience and often seems elastic, expanding or contracting depending on our activities and emotions. Who hasn't felt that time pass slowly during an anxious wait and flew by quickly during moments of fun? This variability in the perception of time reminds us that our experience of time is deeply influenced by context and the state of our minds. Furthermore, different cultures have varied approaches to time. Some cultures adopt a more future-oriented perspective, while others value the present or the past. These different perceptions of time shape our way of living and understanding the world around us. Philosophy of time. Time as a human construction. To better understand time, it is crucial to delve into the philosophy of time. Philosophers throughout history have explored the nature of time and its implications for human existence. Immanuel Kant, one of the most influential philosophers in history, argued that time is not an objective property of the world, but rather a structure that our minds impose on reality. In his view, time is a fundamental category of human thought, a lens through which we perceive the world. Another intriguing philosophical perspective is the idea that time is an illusion. According to this view, time is not an objective entity, but a construct of the mind that allows us to organize our experiences. This raises profound questions about the nature of reality and whether time, as we know it, is truly an intrinsic feature of the universe or a projection of our minds. The bootstrap paradox, an unsolved enigma. Time leads us to explore even more complex paradoxes related to time travel. One of them is the bootstrap paradox, also known as the information paradox. Imagine you found a time machine and used it to travel back in time. Now, here's the intriguing dilemma. You share information on how to build the time machine with your younger self. This allows your younger self to build the time machine in the future. But how did the original information about the time machine come into existence? Who invented it? This situation creates an infinite loop of information with no discernible origin. In other words, no one seems to be the original creator of the time machine, as instructions for its construction are perpetually transmitted through time without a clear starting point. This challenges our traditional understanding of cause and effect. The butterfly effect. Small changes, big consequences. As you continue your time travels, you experience firsthand the butterfly effect. This metaphor suggests that small changes in the past can have massive and unpredictable consequences in the future. Imagine you intervened in the past to prevent a minor accident. However, this intervention led to a series of events that completely altered the course of history. People you knew may no longer even exist, and familiar places may have transformed into something entirely different. The butterfly effect illustrates the complexity of temporal interactions and how our past actions can reverberate through space-time, creating alternative and bewildering realities. Each action you take in the past is like a stone thrown into a pond, creating ripples that propagate through the fabric of time. Quantum mechanics and time. paradoxes and possibilities, quantum mechanics, one of the most revolutionary theories in physics, also sheds light on the mystery of time. At the subatomic level, reality behaves surprisingly and often counterintuitively. One intriguing idea is temporal superposition. According to this idea, a quantum particle can exist in multiple states simultaneously, including past and future states. This raises the question of whether it's possible to influence the past of a quantum particle by affecting its temporal superposition. However, the notion of temporal superposition also challenges our understanding of causality. If future events can affect past events, this raises the possibility of retrocausality, where the temporal order of events is reversed. Although quantum mechanics is an incredibly precise theory, these questions about the relationship between time and the quantum world continue to intrigue and provoke debates in the scientific community. Wormholes, gateways beyond time and space. As you continue your exploration of time, you come across a fascinating theory that could enable time travel, wormholes. These hypothetical space-time structures are like cosmic tunnels that would allow faster-than-light travel. If you could create a stable and controllable wormhole, you could theoretically travel from one point in space-time to another, reaching past or future events. However, the theory of wormholes also poses considerable challenges. To create and stabilize a wormhole, one would need to find a form of exotic matter with negative energy, something that has not yet been observed in nature. Additionally, the stability of these structures is an open question, as unstable wormholes could collapse or turn into black holes. To date, the practical existence of wormholes remains purely in the realm of science fiction and theoretical speculation. However, they continue to capture the imagination of scientists and science fiction enthusiasts, offering the possibility of interdimensional adventures and time travel. Time travel, scientific possibility or fantasy? The human desire to travel through time is a constant throughout history. From H.G. Wells' time machine stories to popular movie plots like Back to the Future, time travel captures our imagination. But is this idea purely fiction, or has science offered us any hope of making it a reality? Modern physics offers some intriguing theories, such as Einstein's theory of relativity, which suggests that time dilation is a reality. This means that at speeds close to the speed of light, time passes more slowly relative to observers at rest. Although this may allow for travel to the future, we still do not know how to travel to the past without generating paradoxes. The enigma of circular time. Time leads us to consider the intriguing concept of circular time, where the past, present, and future are interconnected in a cyclical manner. This reminds us of the ideas of philosophers like Friedrich Nietzsche, who explored the idea of the eternal return, where everything that happens repeats infinitely. If we accept the possibility of circular time, this would have profound implications for our understanding of freedom and destiny. Would we be destined to relive our lives repeatedly, making the same choices and facing the same challenges? Or does circular time offer an opportunity for continuous transformation and evolution? The quest for eternity or immortality. The human desire to overcome the limitations of time is a constant in history. Ancient religions and philosophies often explore the quest for eternity or immortality. And even with all the advancements of science and technology, the question of mortality continues to intrigue us. We can find traces of this quest in ancient mythologies, such as the search for the Holy Grail or the Fountain of Youth. Even modern science fiction explores the theme of immortality through medical and technological advancements. When did time begin? A cosmic enigma. The search for the beginning of time takes us into territory where imagination and reason meet in a fascinating tangle. In cosmology, the most accepted theory is that of the Big Bang. It suggests that the universe as we know it began to expand from an extremely hot and dense state about 13.8 billion years ago. At that point, time, as we perceive it, seems to have emerged along with space and matter. However, this theory does not provide us with a definitive answer about what happened before the Big Bang, or even if it makes sense to speak of before, when time itself was being created. This is where we encounter the limits of physics and the mystery of the origin of time. Will time ever stop? As for the question of whether time will ever stop, that is also an open question. According to the theory of the accelerated expansion of the universe is expanding at an increasing rate, which suggests that time will continue indefinitely. However, there are other theories, such as the idea of a big crunch, where the universe would eventually collapse in on itself, which would imply a potential end to time, at least in the form we know it. Time is like a river that never stops flowing. It reminds us that our lives are transient and the future is uncertain. Every moment is valuable, and finding meaning in the present is essential. Time is both our guide and our friend, and true wealth lies in cherishing every moment of the journey that is our life.